Thank you. performance process emphasized ensemble. This means the audience, that's you, and environment are recognized members of the configuration. You feel compelled to do something.
Thank you.
feeling for like 5 minutes. I thought she was gonna burn me. She was a crazy, huge, strong bitch that looked at me like she was gonna destroy me. I grounded myself with deep breaths, making ready to get scrappy. I tried to stay very calm, as to not instigate a full psychotic episode. But she scared the shit out of my dog too! Critting on me!
Thank you. robot. Dance. Dance, robot. Dance, robot, dance. Dance, robot.
Thank you.
be on the drum machine. Organic drum machine. Loco. John Seman on the bass. I'm Beth Fleenor. Thank you so much for being here for the Figeater Special Ops Extravaganza. Box sets available, $25. They come with a Special Ops CD as well. There's also a Figeater EP for $5 that has this quartet and also a septet version. So you can have so many presents. Yeah. Thanks for being here. Have a great night.
We went to Astoria. We went to Portland. We went to Chehalis. We went to Eugene. We stopped at Long Beach. And we each won the little yapping orcas on a stick. And there were names for them. Do you remember the names for the orcas on a stick?
Gooch and Taint.
Gooch and Taint. There was a third one, we didn't name it. He told you I'd talk on the microphone. In the truck, they listened to Rush. 2112, I believe it was.
Very good choice. I listened to Grease Under Pressure the other day. Fuck you guys, it was awesome.
In the car, we listened to the Wall live. That was a bad choice. Four people in a sedan listening to the wall was a bad choice. Two guys smoking in a truck listening to Rush was a good choice. We slept in the theater.
That place was awesome.
That place was awesome. Across the street was a diner, the Pig and the Poke.
I love the Pig and the Poke.
It had a phone booth without a telephone. Somebody drank, what's that called? Sparks. And ran around in the rain. Some of us watch cable. I took a shower and the shower head went like this. I turned it on and it went like this. And then out there was just a metal pipe. Actually, it was down here. That was the first night. In Eugene, a guy paid us in joints. We don't smoke pot. But you know, I mean, it's pay, so we wandered around Eugene like. Is it working? There were 15-year-olds at the 7-Eleven making fun of us. We watched Mad Max and I was entirely confused. Because they're like having coffee in the middle of it. And I thought it was like an end of the world, you know, death scheme. Is this a thing that we're doing? Are we doing a thing? Wait till Roscoe Mitchell gets a load of this. Stephen Parris, ladies and gentlemen.
That was fucking beautiful. Yes.
That was so beautiful. That was awesome.
When's the last time you booked a gig? Awesome.